Hello, I'm Arlene Pitts from Pitts Peach Patch Reviews, and I'd like to share with you today a pair of earrings that I received from Narit, who works for Novika. Actually, Novika kind of works for her. She is an artisan that is from Thailand, and Novika goes around and they gather things that the artisans make and they sell them, make sure that they get a fair price for them. And this is a pair of earrings that has a tiger's eye and some other natural green. It almost looks like peridot with some turquoise and a couple other things with gold-plated earring hooks. And she wrote a little bit about herself in this little booklet that they gave me. And it says that, Narit, to create my jewelry, I sit in the middle of materials, colorful stones and pearls in many shapes. Nature is my reference for my designs. And this is called the Chiang Mai Melody. She orchestrates a colorful harmony with the design of these earrings. She crafts them by hand, threading dyed quartz and golden glass beads on a silk core. So that's the earrings. And I just think they're beautiful. You can see the tiger's eye in the bottom one. And at the same time, they almost look like the berries heavily hanging out in nature. And they're just beautiful. They sparkle, and I get many, many compliments on them. They came in a bag, this wonderful cloth bag. It's not a thin linen one. It's a thick bag with a pull. And not only did it come in there, it came in two bags, each earring in a bag like this, so that they weren't together and they weren't scratching each other. So, yeah, great amount of care. So if you go to Novika on Amazon, you will find these earrings by Narit. And they say, again in the booklet, discover thousands of talented artisans in Asia, Africa, and Latin America. Read their stories and enjoy the beautiful treasures they create. Each purchase you make helps improve the lives around the world. And I've always loved places like this because a lot of times when we get things from other places, they're making people work for less than pennies, and this makes sure that they're getting their true worth. So, go to Novika, and I'm sure Narit has a lot more of these of the same kind and others there that you can buy. And these have become my favorite earrings. I wear them almost all the time, and because they go with everything. And I also get a lot of compliments, a lot of questions about them. So, Narit, I hope you're working hard because I'm sending people your way. Thank you.